How does this sound, everybody? Italian herb, Parmesan cheese, sriracha, or maybe white cheddar cheese. If just the mention of those flavors are making you hungry, then wait till you get a taste of them at Nettie's Kettle Corn. We headed to their new location on Smith Street in North Providence and tried out a few of the new flavors. Who can resist the smell and taste of Nettie's Kettle Corn? And the Chief Popper showing us how it's done.
Okay, Jose, I have my gloves. What else do I need?
Oh, hair nuts.
Okay, oh, hair net. Oh, yeah. Perfect, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Here we go. Now we're ready. All right, Jose, we're ready to go.
Okay, open the machine right now.
Got it.
And this out. Yes.
Power.
And power, yeah, and core.
Corn.
Right. Everything. Okay. And after, sugar. And close the machine right now.
Close it up.
Okay, that's it.
Pop away.
Doesn't take long for the snap, crackle, and pop.
Maybe after the beep beep, the power off.
All right, so we wait for the beep beep.
Yeah.
Power off.
Okay.
Okay, so power off.
Power off.
Power off. This one right here, right?
Yes.
Power off. Okay.
Okay, and pop.
Go.
Yeah.
Looks good?
It's good.
Success.
Yeah. Ooh, that's good. That's really good.
Yeah.
Nettie's Kettle has opened its first retail store.
Yeah, we opened here last June. It's been great. People have loved it. They love coming in and trying all the different flavors and the basket choices they have. It's been wonderful.
Want to add pop to your gift giving? Try a gift basket.
We have baskets for any occasion at all, whether it's a birthday, just a get well basket. We also have a list of corporate clients who send them to their clients. So it's been perfect.
Let's make a basket.
Okay. We would put in a flavored.
So we got some maple.
Yep.
That in.
Yep. And we have to have the original.
Original is always good. Delicious. Well, those?
We have mixed candy that we use, but that looks. No. And the soda.
Love this too. Stuff that in there too, like that.
Yep.
Wrap it up.
Oh, gonna put the business card in.
We want to sell more popcorn.
Forget plain buttered popcorn. Nettie's Kettle Corn has loads of delicious flavors.
Now my favorite part. Let's sample. Strawberry banana. Raspberry. My favorite, sriracha. That's awesome. Mm. Oh my God, that's good. I want more. Italian herb, Parmesan cheese. Sugar free. I like sugar. Jalapeno. Wait. I got a kick to it.
You know, when we moved here, we just said, you know, we've had some requests. We used to have calls in the other store where people would say, what time are you open until? But it wasn't a store. So we just thought we'd give it a try and see how it went. And the reception's been great.
All right, so we each have, let me tell you, first of all, I have the, hang on one second. I've got the dark chocolate kettle corn, and it's awesome. What do you got?
I started eating this when the segment began.
And there's not much left.
Classic kettle corn. You got to try it here. Here we go. There you go.
Come
taste
south.
It.
Taste it. What do you got?
M&M's and chocolate.
And they're all so good.
Fantastic. Mm. Oh,
so
my God.
It was a lot of fun being there. They're great people, and you can visit their new place. So we're happy that they had us over.
Mm.
Delicious.